In this tutorial, you will see how to convert PowerPoint to video for free using AuthorStream. For the link, please view the written guide provided in the description section. First, you have to create an AuthorStream account. You can also use your Facebook account to sign in. Log into your account. To upload your presentation, click the Upload tab at the top. Click the Upload button, and go to the location of your PPT presentation and select it. Your presentation will be uploaded. Fill in a small description and tags of your presentation. Select the appropriate category for your presentation. In the Privacy option, leave the default option public. If you select the option Private, it can only be viewed by you and the people invited by you. Also, AuthorStream is a credit-based system, and you will earn credits based on the number of people viewing your presentation. This will help you to convert more PPT to video. Leave the default selection for license. Selecting the option Viewers Can Download Presentation will help you to earn more credits. Click Save Changes. It will take some time for your PPT to get processed. Now, let's see how to convert to video. Click My Stuff, and then My Presentations. Select the presentation that you want to convert to video. Click Convert to Video on the right-hand side. You can also convert and directly send the video to YouTube. It will take some time for your PPT to get converted. Once it is converted, you will get a new option called Video in the Download button at the bottom of your presentation. Select this option. Your video will be downloaded as MP4 file. Thank you for watching this video. To get regular video updates, please subscribe to our channel. We would love if you share this video.